In this question, four vertices are given to us, 1, 2, 4, 5, x, 6, 3, 5, and these are the vertices of parallelogram taken in order. So find x and y. So we will suppose let A is 1, 2, B is 4, y, C is x, 6, D is 3, 5. So suppose ABCD parallelogram, it's a parallelogram. So A, B, C, taken in order means you should follow one order. So here I followed anti-clockwise. Now find X and Y. So we must know that in parallelogram diagonals bisect each other. Bisect each other means dividing into two equal parts. Okay, that means they have common midpoint. So what we can do here, that is midpoint of AC, diagonal AC will be equal to midpoint of diagonal BD. So we can write midpoint of AC is equal to midpoint of BD, since ABCD quadrilateral is a parallelogram. Now AC, so midpoint of AC, what is the formula for midpoint? We should add x coordinates of both the points, that is x plus 1 divided by 2, and to find y coordinate we'll add y coordinate, 6 plus 2 divided by 2 is equal to, now midpoint of BD, so 4 plus 3 divided by 2 and 5 plus y divided by 2. So this will give x plus 1 by 2, 8 by 2 means 4, and this will be equal to 7 by 2 and 5 plus y by 2. Now these two points are equal. So points can be equal when corresponding coordinates will be equal. That means if these two points are equal, so x coordinate of both the points must be equal. So here we can equate, that implies x plus 1 by 2 is equal to 7 by 2, both the x coordinates are equal, and both the y coordinates, so 4 equals to 5 plus y by 2. So now this we will solve to get value of x and y. So 2 will be cancelled, x plus 1 is equal to 7, x will be 7 minus 1, that is 6. And here 2 will come this side, 8 is equal to 5 plus y. So y will be 8 minus 5, that is 3. So x equals to 6 and y equals to 3.